this is more interesting anyway. What is that? It's just kind of funny how there's not a cloud in the sky all day until sunset. You know what I mean? Not as much going on that side. It's fucked up underneath it though. Can you see it underneath?
Yeah.
I can't get.
They just keep getting pink, more pink.
The ones behind us? Yeah, I was seeing that when I turned around and looked at you.
Brighter pink, I guess, would be the correct way to say it. X pattern going on over here. It's almost like they went back to their old way of doing things with the chemtrails.
Yeah.
That kind of looks like one of the older pictures of your skies.
Yeah, it looks like back in March.
Exactly, like one of the,
It's just looking at.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. So it looks like March.
Like we're just starting all over again, so.
Except bigger this time, look right there. And
you got that bug spray bug?
Yeah. Bigger, see? Bigger, bigger, bigger.
I'm gonna spray the back of your neck with it.
Why?
Because you got bugs all over the back of your neck.
Oh, those gnat things.
I don't. Is that what they are?
No,
they're mosquitoes or something. I don't know what they are, but ready?
Mm-hmm.
Well, there you go. I'm going to spray mine too. If they're on yours, they're probably on mine. Yeah, right here where it's...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And there's something going on beside the sun too, but kind of fucked you up wrong there. Jane Marie's live. There is something right there. Right there. Right there.
Right in front of your face.
Hey, man. swear I have. Oh, fuck, it went in my ear. Mother.
A bug?
Yeah, stupid gnat. Frightened me. Hey, let's zoom back over here for a second. Oh, look. I would say that's something right there, too. Something in that. And. Oh. I see what it was doing. Look at all that. Yeah. Right. Okay.